Welcome, everybody. Ladies and gentlemen, I am Sergeant Devil Dog Dave, and I am bringing you another episode of my campaign here in Ghost Recon Breakpoint. And we are into the third episode of Ghost Recon Breakpoint. Right here. And we had nine targets on our blacklist here, or red list, if you will, in Operation Red Patriot. I decided to take out the strategist first, Oracle, Basilisk, and Manticore, not necessarily that order, but they're on my YouTube channel, as you're watching now, if you want to catch up, if you haven't seen them. And now we're going to go after their military power. I'm actually starting at the bottom with the Kraken. We have to go to the Broughton Channel Bivouac to get the download of intel from Colonel Mitchell. I've changed out. I brought in some old guys from my old unit, and we're decked out the way we kind of bumped around. And when we were in the Marines over here, this is the Guamanian. I can't give you names. I'm just going to give you my code names. I know who they are. This is Ski over here. He's got a MK-48, also known in real life as M249. The Guamanian's carrying it's looks like an M16A1. We have the A2, but that's what he would carry as a point man typically. And then I have my friend here from South Dakota. I'll just call him Dakota. And he's got the Mark 17 with a shotgun under barrel attachment. And I'm still rocking the Vector with a grenade launcher. And I've got the VSK sniper rifle there. Alrighty. Let's get this show on the road. This is where we're going. Broughton Channel Bivouac. We're going to meet Mitchell there, and he's going to give us the intel. Let's go get the heli. And we will be on our way. Going after, was it Griffin? Yeah. There are SAMs here in Finbog and Sinking Country, so you want to be careful when you're flying. Post up right here. The reason I'm doing this is because Colonel Mitchell rendezvous, they kick in right when you land, and I realize you can't necessarily hear the dialogue over the helicopter, so I wanted to. That's why I'm landing a little bit a ways away. Pardon me, good lord, you think I was tired or something?
Ghost Actual, this is Nomad. Tell me about Kraken. I'm ready to go fishing.
Copy. Kraken's a former Russian Navy sub-captain, Miroslav Semenovich. He pirated his whole crew for the enemy operation and sneaked them into a row in a submarine. Now, the submarine's set to transport the fully operative gas drones to the U.S. for the terrorist attack. Killing him
Barbecue the squid. Got it. Nomad out.
All right. Search for Kraken in Control Station Tiger 2, east of Broughton Channel. Right here. Okay. And we've been there. Get my helicopter. Oh, these guys have shown up. So, little detail here that you in on real life stuff. So, pinched a nerve somewhere. And my thumb on my right hand is half numb, or it's actually almost all numb. It's got, you know, the pins and needles. It feels spongy, you know, like pins and needles and stuff. So it's kind of different, you know, using the thumb so much. Obviously, especially that one. So I can feel the pressure, but I can't feel. That's all I can feel.
I'll show you the area.
All right.
Good. We need to know what we're up against.
Let's get my guys to hold.
You're good where you are. Hold.
Got it. We're holding. Scan shows a sniper. Stay low.
All right. So that's probably my intel right there. We gotta investigate. Okay. Oh, with that tree.
Have you seen what the drone teams have been working on? Of course not. It's all classified.
Ooh, these trees are killing me here. Alright, so there's gotta be something here. All right, let's get my guys in position.
Ready to fire. Maneuvering in position. Enemy target locked. On your go, ghost lead.
I'm getting. They know we're here. Cool. Nice. No match. I literally can't feel anything.
Get some.
Yeah, you're somewhere. I can feel it.
Got one. Copy that. I need fast destroying.
Results online.
You want a piece of...
Just in case this is a time thing, I'm gonna get this recon or intel first. Oh, so we got faction missions in the area, so we'll ignore those. Those are the dailies. We're done with the chaptered Hirui and Mats. We already did all those. Those are all up on the channel. I want to thank you all for watching my YouTube channel, Sergeant Devil Dog Dave, The Silent Wars. You can subscribe to the channel, hit the notification bell so you're notified when I upload these videos. Sometimes I'm using the Premiere mode, so I don't have a whole lot of subscribers and I don't have a lot of viewers, but for those of you, I know some of you are taking advantage of that, so that's available to you. All right, let's see what we got. Kill Kraken. Okay, we got additional intel here. I've set course for drone station W051 to inspect the upcoming submarine cargo. With my attendance, I will personally ensure that the drones are loaded without mishap. I think that... Northeast of Balony Bank. I think this might be where the drones went crazy. Northeast Balony Bank. Northeast. Is it? Yeah. Just across the way here. That's where we looked at. Okay, helicopters all around. Got one behind me to the west. Miners to the west. I want mine because I have the rockets on mine. Shrooms, cool. Little psilocybin. Pick out the Kraken and trip out after a while. Afterwards. So he might bail. So I get a feeling he might bail. So be ready for that.
Roger that. Moving now.
Good to go. Where is he? Oh, this one. Alright. I'm gonna try and get a shot on him and not have to mess with all this.
Get a clean shot.
Stand up, fall, live or die, stand strong and true till the end. Now fly the flag, let them see, shine. We will never bend the knee, don't fail. We are the last of all. Yeah. If we give way, we lose. So can you stand with me? We can. Will you now pay your dues? Fight the tales they tell.
Got it. Again, that's a daily faction. Alright, so I got him.
Kraken has been eliminated.
Comrade Bukharov, in attachment, you'll find a report about our actual status. I have locked the maritime routes and the submarine's navigation computer to avoid any detection until we reach the eastern coast of the U.S. As the submarine has already been prepped in the Finnbog port for departure and activated for the Kingmaker operation, any one of its sailors could command and pilot it to complete the mission in the event that I am incapacitated or killed. If I remember right, I think we have to take out the radio call coming in.
Could get used to this. I don't like the looks of that document, though.
Got another document, maybe. Miroslav Simenovich, trace 2, trace note. Preparation has been completed and the submarine's navigation is set to autopilot. The sea roads have been approximated for resurfacing as close as possible to American shores in order to optimize the launch of the gas drones. I am also confirming that, as requested, a spot has been reserved for you among the submarine's personnel in the event that you need emergency transport out of Aurora. Okay. I don't know. southeast of Sinking Slough. So there's the port. I'm gonna come in right here on the beach. Oh yeah, I remember this being here.
Stay right where you are.
We'll stay in place.
Oh yeah, okay, I remember this. There's the sub right there. Alright, recon the access hatch on the submarine. Due to electromagnetic interferences, the drone recon must be done from close distance. Okay. Woo! We got a ton of dudes here. Let's, eliminate some of this. Right now. Let's see any more. See any heavies? Ah, there's... helicopters over here. So we gotta blow that submarine at some point. Okay, they found a body. That piece of shit.
There I see what's in nothing at all. There I hear the ear of the
Domination. Alright, why don't you start moving here? Get these guys. Not ready for that. I threw a EMP grenade and they threw a... Somebody threw a Redwood grenade right behind me. Right behind it. It's my own guy, I think. Open fire. Thank you.
close to you.
Submarine's weak points. Become generator wire to submarine's access hatch. Find the submarine's weaknesses. You can follow the blue cable due to electromagnetic blue cable. Find the submarine's weakness and follow the blue cable. Blow.
Kraken is completely neutralized. First time frying a sub. Definitely one for the books. The terrorists will have to find another way to transport the gas drones to the U.S.
Alright. Thought it blew, but I want this here. There's a collectible.
Ghost Actual, this is Nomad.
Good, you're here. Russian intelligence has helped us make sense of the enemy's organization. Should make your job a little easier. As we could already guess, each target on the list has a specific function, either R&D, strategy, or combat applications. Take one out, the plant has to adapt. With each elimination, the likelihood of success drops significantly and gets us closer to stealth. Get them all, and they'll have to surface.
Roger. Nomad out.
Alright. There was a collectible here that I also want to get then we will call it an episode. I don't know how long that took. It didn't feel like 50 minutes. That's how I set my timer for 50, because PlayStation 4 you can only record for 60. So give me a little buffer. There it is. Right here, since we're here, might as well grab it. New bio. All the drones will be stocked in Raven's Rock submarine. They'll be covertly shipped to the U.S. coast using the submarine stealth technology. The submarine will resurface at several program locations. Each wave of drones has been programmed to gas a specific target, and the submarine will launch successive waves of drones before traveling to its next objective. Well, that's what it was going to do. Gold Prospector, part one. Alright. Good deal. Alrighty. That's gonna do it. I'm gonna call it right here. Even though I'm playing hard to get here for the camera. So, ladies and gentlemen, thank you all for watching. I am Sergeant Devil Dog Dave. Hoorah and Semper Fi.